There was this beautiful woman called Eliza Day. She was known as the Wild Rose because she was as beautiful as the wild roses growing by the river's edge. On the first day I saw her, I knew she was the one when she stared in my eyes and smiled. Her lips were the color of the roses that grew down the river, all bloody and wild. On the second day, I brought her a flower. She was more beautiful than any woman I've ever seen in my whole life. Do you know where the wild roses grow? So sweet, scarlet, and free. On the last day, I took her where the wild roses grow. And I kissed her as the last kiss. The last kiss. All beauty must die. They call her Wild Rose, but her name is Eliza Day.